On Peter's field in Manchester, in year 1819, when cotton folk of Lancashire in protest did combine. Corn laws had brought the crippling tax, the price of food near broke folks' backs. And set a leak to smouldering flax, and bristled muddy a spine. So loot once more these folks of yore, who were to conscience true, and gave their blood for common good on the fields of Peterloo. The 16th day of August brought the sound of marching feet, when workers 50,000 strong on Peter's fields did meet.
From Mount Street in an upstairs room, the magistrates looked down with gloom, and scoffed this rabble of the loom, vengeance they thought it was sweet.
Salute once more these folk of yore, who were to conscience true, and gave their blood for common good on the fields of Peterloo. Then riot act were gabbled out, and haste command, for this here Rochdale vicar made richest in the land. But folk at meeting never knew a riot act till bugles blew, and mounted redcoats came in view with sabres in their hands. Salute once more these folk of yore, who were to conscience true,
their sabres dripped with blood. They gulled no man nor woman's cries, but pierced them where they stood.
Many a day that day were named, and hundreds more were hurt and maimed, while tyrants watching unashamed said it did do them good.
Salute once more these folk of yore, who were to conscience true, and gave their blood for common good on the fields of Peterloo.
For many a year folk struggled on till 1832. Reform Act came, corn laws were done, and food was cheaper too. John Bright and Cobden paved the way, and now where Peter's fields once lay, the Free Trade Hall it stands today on the fields of Peterloo. Salute once more.